Awards. Let's talk about Ani ng Dangal because you did Sonata, Mana, and now you're nominated for Arbol.
Yeah, gawin.
Congratulations,
yeah,
di ba?
Yeah, yeah,
congratulations. Let's talk about our friend, Meryl Streep.
Oh, a real good friend. Si Manong Meryl.
And Clive.
Ate Meryl. Ay, Clive. Si Clive.
Okay. So ano ba talagang nangyari doon? Is it true that you actually asked
wala
her to kiss?
Wala masyadong nangyari.
Wala? Wala?
Halik lang.
Okay. Did he ask for that kiss?
Actually, no.
No.
I heard you say, you mean should he ask for a kiss? That's so shitty.
Yes. No, but did you?
Of course.
Oh, nice.
I mean, like, I couldn't help it.
Should he listen? I would have asked. You know?
Finally, you know, the Tikbalangs, there were three, we call ourselves the Tikbalang team.
Okay.
After the awards night, there was the typical photo op on stage, and all 15 of us who were seated in the hall, we were the biggest group. Love kept calling all of us to go on stage. And this was not planned. In fact, we were the last to go up. John Lloyd and Piolo. We were reluctant. Then I realized, wait, is this the only chance I can get close to Meryl?
Of course. We
didn't know if we were going to see her at the dinner and how accessible she would be. So I dragged John Lloyd and I escorted him on stage.
Uh-huh.
Baliktad, eh, no? And we finally went up and she was right there in front of me and I just couldn't help myself. I was totally dumbfounded. I was so starstruck. She was, I glorified the woman. I idolized the woman. And I just told her, I adore you. And she goes, oh, she's very ethereal. She's very graceful. And you know, she just, I nakapako lang ako sa kinatatayuan ko. And I hugged her and I kissed her. But this is one thing I have to share with you and with everyone else, which I would love to. I haven't yet openly, publicly shared. That very moment, Susan Africa and Hazel Lorenzo came up the stage. And in the film, in this 8-hour film, I myself, aside from the fact that Piola and John Lloyd gave fantastic performances, as well as, of course, Sid Lucero, who is my nephew, they have the longest exposure. Basically, if in these 8 hours, you will see that each of us have very short moments, and Love made sure that each of us had a very strong scene to carry through. But Susan Africa, she touched my heart, and you guys have to look out for this because she also has very quiet moments, but she has these two amazing scenes. And in the trailer, she's the one who crawls on the. Siya yung gumagapang sa putik with 2 minutes of exposure, of running time, and then another monologue. And the moment I went to see Meryl, and it was my moment with her, I was just glued to my seat, to where I was standing, biglang she saw Susan Affing, and she goes, there you are, to Susan. How wonderful to see you in person. Of course,
oh,
at that moment,
God.
I said, Susan! That was my moment, eh. But in truth, I was so happy for Susan because, you know, Susan has always been underrated. Let's just put it this way, in soap operas. And she had done something fantastic in this film that I cried when I watched her. And I knew that moment, naku, magugustuhan ni Ate Meryl tong eksenang to. Sabi ni John Lloyd, why
and
do you
And she
know?
Did.
And obviously she
Papunta
did.
Papunta na sa'yo, tapos biglang...
There you are. Imagine! Nawala yung moment ko tuloy. Kasi hindi ako gumapag sa putik. Buisit, ang ginawa
ko lang. Alam mo ginawa mo dapat? Right on stage, gumapang ka.
Daba!